Yo, what is up guys? I'm back on another video, and in today's video we will be making a netherite bow and a netherite shield. So basically it's not exactly netherite shield and netherite bow, netherite bow. It's basically a bow and a shield just enchanted, and it becomes purple, so it looks like netherite. That's why I call it netherite bow, netherite shield. Anyways, let's get right into this video. So first, for this you'll be needing a bow, of course, enchantment table, anvil, shield of course too, lapis lazuli. You will be needing flame eye and unbreaking eye. It specifically works on these two books, or there are other two options, but I would rather prefer these. Anyways, so first what you want to do to make this go, so you would like to take your bow, put it in, and then put your lapis lazuli in there, and you would like to choose any of these. And in my other video, how I mentioned, in the power of XP of the 3, or in the power of XP to 4, or the power of XP to be 1. It depending how much XP you have. And yeah. So then you press to confirm, and you go, and there you go, you have enchanted. And bow, it will be power I, like that's how I had it. And, or choosing on your random specified enchant. But next you might be thinking, hey, if it's that, then why are you using anvil? You can just take the shield and put it there. Well, that's not how it works. As you can see, it does not enchant. The shield is a little bit more unique and better. So basically, I mean, not exactly better, the bow is good too, but what you do is you take your shield and you can confirm your unbreaking eye, and there to your enchantment cost level 1, so that's lower XP. That's why I made it that preferred for this. And if you would like to do flame eye, you could do the same thing over here and convert it into your flame eye. But if you don't have an enchantment book or like that, then you can do it on the enchantment table, because enchantment tables are sometimes hard to make, to gather all that obsidian and all those diamonds and the books. So anyways, let's try this on. Here we go, we're gonna add this on, and there you go, you have your shield and you have your bow, and that is how you make it. And this is actually perfect for survival, because I'm pretty sure these are very easy to find in survival, except maybe some lapis, because you need to find the lapis ore. But if you go strip mining or just mining, it should be very, very easy to find the ore, because they're very, very, very spawn rated to about 5. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to subscribe, like, and share, and stay tuned for more videos like this. So yeah, anyways, bye.